Like I've done most of my life, I really dislike the we're up here and you're out there and you're looking at us, that's not what I would have, the way I would have had it. So forgive my awkwardness. My point is that we're 100 times more honored that you're here, you know, than you ought to be by us. So we're the ones that are so blessed that you would come and allow us to pour our hearts out. So thank you.
I long to these tears. praise song. Sing it up.
No cry out. long to hear your voice. I long to hear your voice. Well, I choose to walk beside you, Jesus. Show me the true and narrow way. Defend my heart when I am weary.
Oh, his power and my weakness. They can try to keep me silent, but I'm a shouting from the mountain. No, I'm not backing down. Rome's not here, but someone much greater than Rome is here, Holy Spirit God himself. And he says he's here for you with all your bruises and all your scars. How can I forgive when I can't forgive myself? How can I move on when all I have is regret? And how can I face you when I keep turning away? How can I make it past the noise of my shame? Well, I need a miracle, some healing for my heart. I need a revelation, no prayer to start.
Oh,
very much. Thank you so much for showing out. We really, really, really appreciate it. And you see, the thing is, I was saying to some of the guys that came in a little bit earlier, if you came for entertainment, I don't know what we have to offer there. But I know this, that I don't leave my three kids, well, four, there's one in the oven, and I don't leave my wife to come and entertain you. I come so that I can sit with you in your brokenness. I can stand with you in your fear and your insecurity. And I can tell you that we're not going to stay there. We're going to move. We're going to go somewhere. Jesus was not for staying. He was for moving. He was for taking you. So if you'd let us, if you'd let us, maybe we can take you somewhere for the next 30, 40 minutes. And maybe you can take us somewhere too. Because if this is just about watching people with hearts in their chest jumping about, you may as well have went to the zoo. Now, while you're standing, I won't keep you standing, don't freak out. But we ain't mercy me. They're pretty awesome. But they'd let you sit. I'm a cruel, cruel father. That's a new song. Do you think it's going to catch on? No? So listen to me. You ready? Can we forget our religion, like all of that nonsense? Can we forget all the rules of what concerts are supposed to be like? Can we stop pretending we have it all together, and can we just sing and ask Holy Spirit to wreck us and make us again? Can we do that, Indiana? Let's sing this. And take it all away. I'm magnified. Open up my eyes to you, and take it all away. I'm magnified, no other name. And open up my eyes to you. Oh God, be greater than the worries in my life. So that I can go, oh wow, look at, they all know this song. I know you know the song and you know it too. I need to hear your voices, because sometimes it's hard to get to Jesus. And the voices of the saints carry us there, you know. Do you carry us? Do you carry each other? You know? Would you sing when some of us can't sing? Would you love him when some of us don't know how to do that anymore? Come on, India, come on, come on. And take it all away. Let's be honest, right? know what it's like to carry so much hurt that I think tomorrow will never come, and even if it came, I wouldn't want to be there. So much disappointment. I know what abuse looks like. I know what adultery looks like. I know what all this stuff looks like. But 9 years ago, I saw him. I saw you in yourself. I don't know about you, but I don't even like me. I need Holy Spirit to change me. I need him to show me how to forgive those I can't, to love those I don't, to die to myself so that my family could live, to love you better, to not play a church game where we pretend to like each other. I don't want to be like that. I don't want to be new. I need him to take all that's old and just crush it and bring the new in. Just bring the new in. So if that's you, and you need the Lord to deal with some stuff, you just lift your hands to heaven and just sing it. Just sing it. And if you have to close your eyes to block out your embarrassment, do that. But I know my God is good. My King is good. He's faithful. And I think you know that too. So go ahead, embarrass yourself, lift your hands to heaven and say, God, I'm broken and busted and I need you to take this on me. Take it all away, magnify no other name, open up my eyes to you, and take it all away. Sometimes that he is good, isn't it? Isn't it?
You know it. What's your name? Yeah. Julie. Julia. Julia.
I don't know about you, but I don't even like me.
I need Holy Spirit to change me. I need him to show me how to forgive those I can't, to love those I don't, to die to myself so that my family could live, to love you better, to not play a church game where we pretend to like each other. Don't want to be like that. I don't want to be new. I need him to take all that's old and just crush it and bring the new in. Just bring the new in. So if that's you, and you need the Lord to deal with some stuff, you just lift your hands to heaven and just sing it. Just sing it. And if you have to close your eyes to block out your embarrassment, do that. But I know my God is good. My King is good. He's faithful. And I think you know that too. So go ahead, embarrass yourself, lift your hands to heaven and say, God, I'm broken and busted and I need you to take this on me. Take it all away, magnify no other name, open up my eyes to you, and take it all away, magnify no other name, and open up my eyes sometimes that he is good, isn't it? Isn't it?
You know it. What's your name? Yeah. Joey. Come here.
I'm 5'7" and 180 pounds of athleticism. And in case you think that's something that we are masters do, we don't. We do lots of stupid things, but all night long since I walked on here, we're not supposed to play that song for two more songs, but God said play it for them and tell them. And it's not enough for me just to sing it. You see, church, so often what we do is we use flabby things on our faces called our lips. And we're like, Jesus loves you. And I just want you to know that I'm praying for you. From 60 feet away. If you can see somebody, you can put your arms around them. There is no excuse. Listen, and I'm not giving out to you. I'm just saying, sometimes don't you just wish someone would just put their arms around you and tell you it's okay, don't you? Answer me. Answer me with your mouth, please. Yes. Yes. Put your arms around that woman, tell her you love her, and it's going to be all right. All right? So here's the thing, and I'm not trying to waste time. We've got plenty of songs. But goodness, I'm sick of church being this thing. We think that it's so passive that we don't engage. You see, I love you. And that's awkward for you to hear from some 37-year-old Irishman. But it's true. And what I'm trying to say to you is, if you can meet the need of somebody, whether that's just physical touch, whether it's giving, whether it's support and your time, do that. Don't text them. Just do it. Just be Jesus to them. All right, does that make sense? Okay, back to where we were. God's good. All right. I see where we're going with this, Indiana. God's good. And all that time. I had never heard that until I came to America. And one day at a show, it was like, God's good. And then everybody went, all the time. And I was like, all the time, what? God's good. That's my American accent. I sound Pakistani. You didn't think we were going there, did you? Okay. It's okay. It's okay. Let's just do this. It's like class. It's like Sunday school. I don't know what Sunday school is. I never went there. I really don't. Let me see your hand if you're lonely. Just be honest. Come on, there you go. Listen, you put that hand down to give us something to be ashamed of. Get that thing up. Love you. This woman's pretending she's lonely just to respond. Alright, and we can laugh about that. We can't, it's okay. See your hand if you come from a broken relationship. Wow, dude. Wow. You got two hands. You might be happy about that. Wow. Okay. Let me see your hands if you're insecure. Oh, wow. Are you serious? Are you serious? Your hands up. And some of you have been abused. That's came to my hometown. A guitar, a small table. Do you see where I'm going? I wasn't even sure until the Lord said it. Sometimes we think that all there is hurt. But we all know what the other thing is. Smiling, dancing, singing. For those that can smile and dance and sing even when it hurts, they are blessed on the earth, I'm telling you. So we can acknowledge our hurt. We don't have to pretend it's not happening. But we can know that there's more. And He is the more. So now that we've all raised our hands for those things, can we sing it? You're never gonna let me down, and sing it over those things and into those things until our faces crack with smiles, all right? Until our hearts burst with singing, you are good. You with me, Indiana? You with me? I know it's hard. You're never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let me down. Never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. Come on. You're never gonna let me You guys can take a seat for a minute. Thank you so much for standing with me around the bridge then a little bit later, but and you know the way I talk to you earlier about don't just let your lips talk, but let your heart, let your body, and like be the solution, be the sorry. I wrote this for them, and long before Attracted for our new record, which is coming out sometime this year, I sat in the living room at home with them and I sang it to them. Because I didn't know how to say it. So I sang it for them and I sang, I'm sorry. And the first verse I say, I'm sorry to my beautiful wife. She led me to Christ. She gave everything up that we had at home to come here for you. The second verse is brutal. So hard for me to even talk about it. My weak yearn is called Emmanuel, God with us. And so there was a daddy-daughter dance last year, and she got all dressed up. She looked so incredibly beautiful. She's like her mom, and tender, and quiet, and kind. And we went to the daddy-daughter dance. I put my sports jacket on. I only have one award, but I wear it to the Care Love Awards every year. You'll see it next year if you're there. And we were there 20 minutes, and the music for the dancing hadn't started. And I had to leave to get on a bus to go on tour. And I remember the moment that she let go of my hand, and her best friend's daddy came and took my daughter's hand. I took her for the first dance, and I was like, and I'll sing the verse. And the third one's for my two boys, because they need me, because they've hurt and been hurt, and they need a man around that house to show them what it is to be a decent human being, a decent man that will not leave them on their own. And I need to be that man. So all that to say, wrote the song, I sang it to them, and then I went to my calendar and I blocked off month after month. I killed that calendar with red dates. So in the first 3 months of this year, we'll play 18 shows. In the first 3 months of last year, we played 70 something. It's not enough to say sorry, you have to show it. And we have less money. But 3 weeks ago, I got to take my girl to the daddy-daughter dance, and no money in the world is ever going to happen. It's from my wife, the first one. You put your heart in the backseat and told me I could drive. You trusted me to hold your hand and keep your hopes alive. But somewhere I forgot about you, dear. And I'm sorry. And I'm sorry. Daddy's got to go, he can't make the dance tonight. But it breaks his heart that some other man gets to hold your hand so tight. But somewhere I forgot about you, child. And I'm sorry. By my side, and so I didn't wanna let you down, but I'm so proud of you. I hope you know that too, how I wish I was around. But somewhere I forgot about you, boy, and I'm sorry. And I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry. Beside you. Don't go try to find the one that doesn't look real hairy. Accept the card you are dealt. Sir, I'm going to need you to take that hand out of your pocket and cross that aisle over there. Yeah, go find that hand over there. Can we cross those aisles, please? Let's make